just doing my best out here and hoping I'll be alright.
Siempre.